Hello everyone. I will talk about Kong Wong Yai. His story of the Kong Wong Yai.
The gong was probably originated before the Renaissance because there are old wood carvings with picture be part ensembles which contain the gong but don't show the Renaissance in the olden times, such as in the Ayutthaya period. There was probably only one sign of gong used in the prepared ensemble.
The gongs are pressed with the surface and knob upward. The largest and lowest tone gong is at the left back end, and the 16 gongs are arranged in ascending order of pitch. The smallest and highest tone gong being located at the black light end of the stand. The player sits inside the circular frame to play the instrument.
This is the picture of the gong, its ensemble of Thai music. The components of the Kong Wong Yai.
Components of the gongs have five parts, such as Luk Kong, Ran Kong, Khon Kong, Luk Ma Huat, Mai Kong.
Mai Kong is stick for hit gong instrument made from wood. There are two times. The first, soft wood for soft sound, and the second, hard wood for hard sound.